want to learn how to fire a gun?
Yeah.
Why?
So I could defend.
So you could defend yourself. And who else are you going to defend? Apart from yourself.
Do you
have to fight? No, the fight. But who else are you going to defend with a gun? Yourself and who? Your family? Good. Anybody else? Or strangers? Right?
Yeah.
You can protect people and save people's lives using a gun the right way. Okay?
Yeah.
So I'm going to teach you how to fire a gun. First of all, you rest this right here on the shoulder so it doesn't move. You get it a nice tucked in place right here. Your hold is firm. You'll close one eye here and open this one that looks through this. And I'm looking at a bottle. And I fire at the bottle. Look at that nice bottle. And I shoot the bottle. You want to try that? So do that what I just told you. Put it against your shoulder right here. Yes. Close one eye, this one, and open this one. Open that and use that this eye to look through this. Are you seeing it? Are you seeing the bottle? It's like the man's head. You go for the head. You get rid of him altogether.
I see.
You see in the head, the bottle?
Yeah.
Is the head, right?
Yeah.
Alright, take a deep breath. Not so hard, just deep, nice and smooth. Take a deep breath, nice and smooth.
Breathe.
And keep still. Hold the gun firm. Your finger on the trigger. Don't put your finger on the trigger until you are ready. You don't see it? Find it.
Found it.
You found it?
Yeah.
Take your time, take a deep breath, and pull the trigger. Take your time, pull the trigger, and don't move the gun. How you fire a gun and save the world. The next way is sometimes we have to use, hey, pay attention, sometimes we have to use our hands. So come, fight me. Are you surrendering? Do you give up? Or you want to fight? You want to fight? Yeah? Bash it. You want more? Watch the foot.
Have fun. Bye.
Love you, Mama.
Love you too, baby. Bye.
Bye.
Some breaking news for you this hour. More than 200 people have died in a commercial plane crash in Africa. The plane was heading to the African safari when it came down due to bad weather. It's feared that there are no survivors. However, all bodies have been found except that of a 5-year-old boy, Christopher Adams. Details are still coming in from the crash site. A search party is still out searching to find the little boy. I will keep you updated on this developing story.